What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the SuperVanish Minecraft plugin. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. As the owner of a Minecraft server, problematic players are a constant threat to keep your eye on. But a lot of these troublemakers know how to not break any rules while owners are online. Whether you're trying to catch a player X-raying, griefing, or anything else, you'll need to catch them without revealing yourself. This is brought to the next level with SuperVanish, a Minecraft plugin that causes your player to entirely disappear from sight. Visit the SuperVanish Spigot page and press the blue Download Now button in the top right, and then save this jar file to a safe location to use in just a minute. You're also going to want to download the latest version of the protocol lib dev build. Head to your Apex server panel, stop the server, and then make sure you're running a plugin compatible server version like Paper or Spigot. After that, enter the FTP file access, log in, and then enter the plugins folder and press upload in the top left. On the next page, drag and drop the SuperVanish and protocol lib jar files into the right-hand side. And once they reach 100%, you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel where you can restart the server. Without any additional configuration, using SuperVanish is as simple as using a single command. To get started, you can use the /vanish command from in-game. This will instantly cause your player to disappear from sight and even provide a fake logout message. During this time, you will have night vision and you'll notice quite a few server changes. The main feature of SuperVanish is, of course, the ability to completely vanish. While active, you will be entirely undetectable to players. While collision is enabled for yourself, players cannot be moved by those who have vanished. Being vanished would be mostly pointless if you were still listed as being online. Luckily, vanished players are not listed on the in-game tab menu and are even absent from the online players in the server list. It also would be quite strange to see a creeper explode without warning, so hostile mobs will completely ignore your presence. While this furthers your ability to remain undetected, this can also be very helpful if you need to step away from the game but you don't want to leave the server entirely. Here is a list of commands that you're able to use, as well as the permissions that are needed in order to use them. There are other additional settings that can be adjusted within the SuperVanish config file. Change hunger settings, night vision, mob targeting, and much more. From the Apex panel, enter FTP file access and click the plugins folder followed by SuperVanish. Find the config YML file and press edit to the far right. Adjust any of the desired settings and then press save, and then you can restart the server to load the changes. If your plugin commands aren't working, first make sure you're running a plugin compatible server like Paper or Spigot, and that it matches the version of the plugin you downloaded. You'll also want to make sure that you are listed as a server operator or that you have the correct permissions in order to use the commands. If you download the plugin but you're still in the player list after vanishing, SuperVanish can function on its own, but it requires protocol lib to use all of its features. You will want to install the dev build version, especially if you're running versions above 1.19. Once you're done, you can upload the jar into the plugins folder alongside SuperVanish and then restart the server. Whether you are trying to catch griefers or you just want to be able to keep an eye on your server without anyone knowing you're there, SuperVanish is a great tool for keeping a close eye on your world, and since it's so easy to use, you'll be doing it in no time.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.